Hello, everyone. Today, I want to talk about a common issue, the use of metal items at home. Many of us have seen stainless steel cups that seem durable, yet their handles often crack or loosen over time. But don't worry, I just came up with an idea. With this stainless steel cup that has a cracked handle, it definitely won't stop me. Let's get started together. In my hand is a regular spark plug. First, we remove the spark plug terminal and set aside. The next step, I'll prepare two screws and a single port electrical connector taken from an electrical terminal block. And the purpose of the next step is to connect it. So it looks like this. At this step, I prepared a short piece of wire. One end will be connected to the threaded tip, and the other end will be attached to the metal body of the spark plug. After connecting one end of the wire to the threaded tip of the spark plug, I'll attach the connector we prepared earlier and secure it with a screw. This connector serves as an intermediary so that later I can attach the soldering tip to the other end, allowing the spark plug to connect directly with the tip. That's how we completed the first step in building a homemade welding machine. In this step, I prepared two wires, but for now, I'll only use one. One end of this wire will be connected to the ground terminal of the spark plug, and the other end will be attached to a crocodile clip. If you watched this far and found it useful, don't forget to like and subscribe. We'll deal with the other end of the wire later. For now, let's move on to making the handle of the welding machine. All we need to do is drill a hole just right on this PVC pipe, then screw in the threaded part of the spark plug, and it's good to go. To secure the spark plug assembly and the wire into the drilled hole, I'll insert the remaining end of the wire first, then screw in the threaded part of the spark plug. After securing the spark plug assembly and the wire, I then connect the remaining end of the wire to the crocodile clip. Doing it in this order keeps things neater and prevents any obstruction. To save time, I've already made a wire with both ends connected to two crocodile clips. At this step, I'll remove the core from the battery I'm holding to use it as the soldering tip for the handheld welding device. After removing it, I'll clean it to reduce dirt and prevent issues during the welding process. In this step, I'll round off one end of the battery core by mounting it on a drill and sanding it with sandpaper. Look, you just need to smooth out the edges so they won't get in the way during welding. Now we just need to attach this battery core tip, and our homemade handheld welding device is complete. The tool is ready. Now I'll get a battery to supply the power. I'm back with a small battery with specifications that can provide a suitable power source for my homemade handheld welding device. Attach the two crocodile clips of the tool to the positive and negative terminals of the battery, as I'm doing, and then we'll be ready to start testing. When the two terminals touched, I noticed the battery core tip was still damp, so we need to dry it with a lighter before moving on. Thank you. From my 30 years of experience, the principle of a homemade handheld welding device is simple yet fascinating. When the two terminals touch and you see a spark, it proves the device works. The first time I tried it, I was genuinely thrilled. A small, homemade device producing sparks, something many people think only exists in labs. From a simple power source, wires, to a battery core as a soldering tip, everything comes together to create a practical and exciting experience. I remember taking it camping with friends. At night, we needed to repair a small charcoal stove support. Without professional equipment, I used this device with a small battery, and within minutes the metal pieces were reconnected securely. Making it work by hand brought the experience alive. In principle, it's straightforward. A power source, battery, wires, and a soldering tip. When connected properly, current flows through the tip, generating heat and sparks. The battery core conducts electricity and generates heat. The wire carries current, and the battery provides energy. When combined correctly, sparks appear instantly. Theory matches practice. I've tried various tips, battery cores, copper, even recycled metal. Result, complete circuit, dry tip, sparks immediately. You don't need deep electronics knowledge to see results. Sparks show the connection between theory, experience, and hands-on practice. Safety is priority one. Surfaces must be dry. Never touch positive and negative terminals directly, and maintain a safe distance. Proper preparation ensures success and avoids accidents. Example, camping in the woods at night, needing to repair a stove support. Few minutes with a DIY handheld welder fixed the metal pieces. Stove stabilized. Evening continued around the campfire. Convenience and satisfaction made the experience alive. Tip, prepare wires with crocodile clips in advance. Attach tip, secure spark plug, connect in order. Smooth operation. Detailed preparation gives better results. Device is compact and versatile. Use at home in a workshop or outdoors. Camping, a broken metal rod, few sparks, minutes, fixed. DIY alive, autonomy, creativity, confidence. I recall testing a small iron hook indoors. Damp tip, unstable current. After drying with a lighter, it worked perfectly. Simple principle, but details matter. Wires, tip connection order impact results. Outdoors, welding tent frame. Device efficient, compact, convenient. Sparks show electricity, heat, physical connection. Thrill for any DIY enthusiast. Best part, versatile. Apply in many situations. Small home repairs, models, camping, workshops. Understand principles, follow steps, prioritize safety. Sparks show theory, practice, and experience connection. DIY isn't just making items. It's learning observation, preparation, handling situations. Camping with it, weld fast, repair fast. Autonomy transforms experience. Rainy day, metal rod broke on camp stove. Few minutes, rod fixed, stove working. Convenience amaze everyone. Real DIY value. Compact, effective, hands-on. Beginners, step-by-step, wires, clips, tip, test small metal first. Then flexible, home repairs, models, camping, workshops. If this video is useful, like and subscribe for more DIY tips, hands-on projects, practical experiences. Next camping or repair, imagine this handheld welder at your side. Reliable, compact, effective. Finally, DIY isn't just making tools, but creative hands-on learning with small victories. Sparks from the tip let you feel electricity, heat, and connection between theory, practice, and experience. Value every DIY enthusiast wants.